Somebody some things are gonna, I'm gonna do probably be really fun for this side of the room, but this side of the room might be fun. What's he doing? Sometimes I'll do some things that are for this side of the room, and you guys might be going, what is he talking about? I have no idea. Well, I'm gonna do a song right now about my favorite person in the whole world. I like to play with this a little bit. So the original song is not about a dog, but my favorite person in the whole world actually is a dog, so I'm gonna do it that way. The original song is about addressing you guys over here, is about a young man and his bride. He's singing to his bride about how joyful he is that he has met her and this really wonderful thing. But I'm just thinking about my dog, okay?
Thank you.
ask your parents, or your grandparents especially, about blues, and you said, well, some guy came to school today, he played this stuff about blues, they would probably say to you, oh yeah, he had to listen to that old really sad music. Because that's what most people think blues is. They think it's something like this. So if I sing that song about my dog as an old sad blues song, it would sound like this.
Sky, you know how I feel. Breathe.
Sad songs, she said. Matter of fact, I've sang all those sad blues I'm sick of all these old tired newsmen crying about everything that's going on in their lives. Why don't they just get it together? Straighten themselves out instead of crying about it all the time. She said, I'm tired of newsmen crying. So I said, wow, that's a title right there for a song. And we made it. Celebratory church music, if you will. Church music that's joyous and happy. Not necessarily religious, but just something that's fun. Here's a song right here called Stand Up.
Yeah. Thank you.
No, I showed you this crowd box with a bunch of instruments. There are other instruments that are used in the blues. Some of those instruments are these people you have mentioned that you play, but no one mentioned why those important instruments in the blues. I can't imagine what they do. I'm going to show you right now. So where is I need two volunteers from this set.
Thank you. time.